day to viewers, the Colonel speaking to you live from the Grange, British Imperial YouTube Broadcasting. Today we've got another of his master's voice records, C667 Roses by Lionel Monckton from Bric-a-Brac, the 1915 Revue at the Palace Theatre, sung by Miss Gwendoline Brogden, accompanied by the Palace Theatre Orchestra, conducted by Herman Fink, who was also the sort of joint composer. It's a sort of strange review of different songs. This one's somewhat odd. It's also called Brighton Roses, but on the record it's just Roses. Here we go. Super, wasn't it, viewers? Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you, and goodbye.